This is the 14th annual Dances of the Lake Festival, and we're very happy to be here again this year. I want to make special mention of the two sponsoring organizations, the Metropolitan Regional Arts Council and the Linden Hills Neighborhood Council. So they really made a huge difference in terms of making this possible this year. We have a great show, a really diverse group of performers, and we hope you enjoy it. Okay, one more thing. At the very end of the show, the drummers are going to start to drum again, and audience members, including kids, are welcome to join in. We've got extra instruments. Last night it was a lot of fun, especially for the kids. And the adults who are kids at heart. So please stay and join.
Delirio y majestad, el paso de la carrera. Hallelujah.